For that, I will give a chance to the chair, Dr. Ussa, to say a few words, and after that, Mike, to have to say on the actions we have recommended. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Tedros, and thank you for you all to be present this evening. It's true that the committee met during several hours today. We heard very interesting reports from the Republic of China about the situation in China. We also heard reports about the situation in Japan, in Thailand, and in Korea. Following this, we had also the analysis of the situation made by WHO Secretariat, and then we entered into a discussion about important advice to provide to the DG of WHO. That is the situation corresponding to a public health emergency of international concern, and what advices should be given to the DG. The views of the members of the committee, considering the information provided, was split about the opportunity to advise the creation, the decision of a fake. But we formulated a series of recommendations concerning the improvement of containment and mitigation measures, which are already important in China, and also about the measure that should be taken by member states. One of these measures is the improvement of sharing of information and cooperation between member states in such a situation. One of our advices was to suggest to the DG that the emergency committee should be reconvened very early if necessary. And in fact, the situation is evolving rapidly, as said Dr. Tedros. And for this reason, we, of course, agree completely with his decision to reconvene the committee tomorrow, considering the evolution of the situation and the measures taken not noticeably in China. Thank you.